If you're considering a move to Windows 7, you might wonder if all your favorite programs and devices will continue to work smoothly. Odds are, the things you currently have and the things you might want to buy will work just fine, but it's easy to make sure. Just visit the Windows 7 Compatibility Center. Here, you can find out what works with Windows 7. It lists thousands of programs and devices. You can search for a specific program or device by name, or browse the different categories of software and hardware. Browsing is a great way to find new products for your PC. We often update the site, so be sure to check back if you don't see something listed. And if you notice something missing, you can submit a request to have it added. The Compatibility Center also shows you which programs and devices have earned the Windows 7 logo for compatibility. You can be sure they'll work well with Windows 7. Lots of PCs now come with a 64-bit version of Windows 7. The Compatibility Center tells you which programs are available in 64-bit versions. These programs usually run faster than a 32-bit version of the same program. A PC running a 64-bit version of Windows also needs 64-bit drivers for its hardware. The Compatibility Center can tell you which devices have 64-bit drivers. So wonder no more. If you want to know if a program or device will work with your computer in Windows 7, just check the Windows 7 Compatibility Center.
You can upgrade to a more powerful edition of Windows 7 in about 10 minutes. Personalize your PC and gain a top-notch entertainment experience with Home Premium, or work more easily and securely anywhere with Professional. Get started by launching Windows Anytime Upgrade from your Start menu. Upgrading is safe and easy. You won't lose the programs, files, and settings you already have. Upgrade now by launching Windows Anytime Upgrade from your Start menu.